deciding with your own brother, let's open a brewery.
We actually started in our parents' garage around 2007. It was Flapjack Homebrew Club. Kind of went over it, like, do we really want to make the plunge? We just said, let's do it. The pizza part evolved from my mom actually making pizza all the time. My brother has a chef background, so we decided to put the wood-fired pizza into the mix. So he has creative freedom in the kitchen. I have creative freedom in the brew house. We will ask each other for advice, or if there's something I'm like, I don't want you to put that on a pizza. He may listen to me, and we don't fight as much as we did when we were kids.
From your mom making a lot of pizzas, your brother went to chef brew. At what point did you know you were interested in home brewing?
Well, I was always a big beer drinker, not underage. Right when I turned 21, that's what I drink. And I just always wondered, I'm like, I'm drinking all this beer. I don't even know how it's made. I started reading the books, bought all the equipment, went to Siebel Brewing School, just kept going. And I'm still learning, always trying to find the perfect beer.
Born out of curiosity about your favorite drink.
Yeah, I'm glad we were crazy and took the plunge.
It's not every day that I get to start by talking to the brewer. So I think we should start with a beer. I'm gonna go with the TikTok Hightail Tropical IPA.
You'll get a lot of mango, pineapple, fruity tropical notes, very light body.
I love this. It's such a crisp, clean drink.
Thank you. This is my favorite on the tap right now.
How many beers are you rotating sort of seasonally?
We have 7 traditional taps, and then 1 is a nitro, kind of like your Guinness.
You guys have done so well in your community. You got so many recommendations to come on this show. Why do you think Flapjack is Chicago's best?
We're always here. We're dedicated to our craft, constantly improving. Just try to do the best we can.
Well, you made it on Chicago's best, so cheers to that.
Cheers.
We've talked about beer. Let's talk about food.
Everything's handmade. I'm pretty much contained to this area. Paul doesn't let me go in the brew house at all. I keep away from him, and he comes and harasses me.
I'll have to take that up with him. I hear we're making a really hot pizza.
It's the spiciest one we have.
Let's make a danger pizza.
We start out with the dough. I like to ferment the dough 48 hours. We make one size pizza, 11 and a half inches. First layer will be the habanero infused San Marzano tomato sauce.
So even this sauce was peppered.
Yes. Then Parmesan, a little bit of Calabrian chili flakes, prosciutto cotto, fresh mozzarella. This should only take 2 to 3 minutes. All right, I don't know if you timed that, but that's it.
Looks perfect.
Now it's time to dress. First step will be the smoked ghost pepper flakes. Pretty good dusting of that. Calabrian chili peppers, chili threads. It has good flavor, some fresh basil, ghost pepper honey. That's it.
So that's the danger as it comes, but you were kind enough to give me a little add-on.
We also offer a modified version. We'll put a 4-ounce ball of burrata, douse that with scorpion pepper powder, and then a little scorpion on top.
You confess that you have not ever tried the scorpion.
That is true. I have not tried it yet.
Today's the day.
Oh, yeah. I can't wait.
Hey, get excited. I don't know that I'm ready for this. Let's just do it.
Let's do it.
I think we should just eat the scorpion.
Cheers.
Very hot, very salty. Kind of almost has the consistency of like a pork rind.
That was the best scorpion I've ever had.
The scorpion actually tasted pretty good, or I would not be diving in to more of your food. Woo! That has got some kick to it.
It's not too hot where you can't eat it. It's got some flavor, but it's a hot pizza.
You also have a lot of pizzas for people that don't like spice too. But this is a heat lover's dream. When you get those bites of that honey, that sweetness really just tempers all that heat back.
And this burrata will really cool off the pizza.
It's a really smart pizza, James.
Thank you.
Get ready to have more of me in your life, because I'm coming for you and more of this food.
Oh, wow.
I really like it.